This is Steve Sidibe at 7, reaching you live from our headquarters here in Lagos. We're monitoring events across the globe, but let's begin with the grand finale of the APC presidential campaign held in Lagos, where the presidential candidate Bola Ahmed Tinubu says President Buhari's hard work for his election in Saturday's poll will enable him to work for Nigeria if elected. The former Lagos governor made the declaration at the grand finale of the APC presidential campaign in Lagos, where he made it clear to the crowd that he will work hard for Nigeria if elected. He said those who look helpless today will get help in the country when he assumes office as president.
Today is not a victory speech. Today is a challenging speech. Challenges that I must lay on the foot of Mr. President. You want the presidency? You want me to become president?
Yes.
You want me